Alright.
Let's talk in the.
What's with the sneakiness?
Oh, sneaky sneak 100. Let's go. Well. Playing this game. Ah! I did. Okay, I guess we're playing as Magic the Girl of Death and Destruction. Zap, zap. Yeah, so this is Genshin Impact, yeah. No, I'm not restarting. It's funny, someone will ask, like, why didn't you start from the beginning? But then, no one's gonna, like, watch from the beginning, I don't think. Because my videos are good enough for that. Hold on. So, yeah. It's just...
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about, Omen.
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry.
You're actually a
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
I...
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is so- My, how could you not know such cool knowledge? It's no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left, and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Money?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
That's right, Paimon.
Is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Swords.
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are my grandfather's treasure.
Fucking called it.
A magic sword.
Oh, wow.
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might but, the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. These incredibly thrilling adventures are romances that could only be told by pirates.
Oh, storytelling.
That's just insane.
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them.
Oh, no.
I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins and the magic sword.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands. We must get the sword before them.
And then stab them with it. Paimon and Steve, I hear the hell.
Wow. Please keep it a secret.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking of, well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and the adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
She's not wrong. Just... Yeah, this is Steve. Say hello. Close enough. Catch. Dog! This dog! Hello, dog. 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 Hello, doggo. That's pretty funny. Ah, dog's following me. Hey, dog. Oh. Cyrus, give me boost. He's bullshit.
Intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel.
Dum dum. Paimon, dummy dum.
Kill no clues.
What the fuck did that bitch go? She's a dum-dum. Should've known Paimon would do that. It's so nice to play this without having to lag every 5 seconds. Seriously, I played on my iPad. It was nice. Very nice. But lag. So much lag. Getting up. Okay, artifacts. Alright, so. Traveling doctor. Alright, adventurer. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Noelle. Well, that's all this shit, man. Might as well. Well, I'd say we go to... Climbing roofs. Basically, this is the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, but obviously, if you've probably already heard those jokes. This is like very reminiscent of it. Obviously, it's like heavy based on it. That doesn't make it bad. You know, I'm not even gonna get into this anymore. Honestly, it's not my place to talk about. He's not gonna be happy. I guess I can't just blame it on Paimon. It's not a lie.
You're back. Do you have news from?
Listen, we asked around the Adventures Guild and found, well, nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that. What's the fun in finding it without the heart? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are
that's right. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market.
He's big brain. Okay, match guys, man.
You'll be compensated for your troubles.
Jesus. The best. I just like how it's like fully voice. Like, do sounds pretty. Okay, that's a. Okay. What, reading on mail? Imagine, right? Oh, I might just party set up. There we go. Alright.
Here, let me help.
The well. So they're all roughly the same height. Oh, never mind. It's like they're all roughly the same height. Next minute. Much less buggy than the version on iOS. Oh, I want to shoot a pigeon in front of the boy. I want to see how he reacts. It's my mate. Fuck you, Timmy. All right. Actually, all right. Yeah, it's no point this time, but. Oh, what is that? I wonder. Come on, let's just. Okay, there's a little puzzle up there for a little chest.
I'll race you there.
Big sword.
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
I have big sword.
She's a traveler. She has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well, then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Money?
There's also this map that came with it.
I know exactly what that is. I think.
So the clue is more like a riddle.
Yeah.
Should be a piece of cake for you, right? Hi, little leak. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya. He seems like a nerd too.
Okay.
I'll give you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Kyle. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask.
Alright. So the statue. I think I know what that's referring to. Map. Alright, so let's. Alright, so I remember seeing a statue around here somewhere, I believe. It's around one of the cities, I know it has to be. But which one? So it gave me an image, right? So. Okay, fuck. Okay. I'm still getting the hang of the computer controls. Probably could plug my controller in. Okay, where was the picture? I put the picture somewhere, right? Alright. Picture. Alright, where the fuck did... Okay. Where's the photo gone? Nah, I'm good. I don't need Venti Boy. How do I look at the photo? I don't need a hint. I think I have a pretty good idea. Alright. Should be in my inventory, the photo, right? I need to have another look at that photo. That should be able to decipher where the hell I'm gonna go. Alright, I need to go to find out the... So for the quest...
Someone needs assistance.
Fuck. Ah, I'm sorry guys. Okay, hold on. M. It should be M. Yeah. Please as much. Okay. Let's teleport there. I teleported bread. Alright. Steve! Onwards. Okay. Alright, yeah, it's one of those windmill-like things, right? Alright. I think I remember seeing one like that somewhere. There's a chest nearby as well. I think I know where this is. Right? Okay, that's what that does. I'm not quite sure. Wait, there was a statue. I think it was one of the god statues, right? So god, one of those over here somewhere? Hold on, remember there. Temple of the Falcon, huh? Eagle's Gate. Thousand Winds Temple, huh? Alright, I can't look at the photo anymore, so, because I don't know fucking how. So I guess I would go something. It's fast, just go up that fucking wall. Up and up we go, up and up we go. Amber. Okay. What the hell is that? Oh god. Don't worry, just casually falling off the side of a goddamn building. That's what I was looking for though. That's exactly what I was looking for. It's a statue.
Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt.
Noel. Ledge to just gain some stamina back. See, this is what I've learned from a big boom 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 game. I could probably get up there I just go into the building. What's the fun in that, right? Alright, now that I'm up here, is there any more statues? Huh. Because I remember there was a statue just like the one there. let's have a look on the map. Okay, that's what the statue looks like over there. Let's delete this because it's getting in the way of my view. Alright, we need to look for another statue. See, there's one of you somewhere. What did it look like on the map? How do I? So would I go into mentoring? Mm-hmm. Or events probably. No. Wish community. Feedback shop. Party set friends. Achievements. Characters. Character. Adventuring. I guess. Alright, oh, treasure clue. Ah, there's a picture, okay. Cause that's clearly, I know what that is now, yeah. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the, 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. Okay. Steve, you done stretching? Alright, there it is. See? Right there. Right. Alright, I need to do good stuff here. I didn't need a hint. I just need to figure out how to open my, how to find a treasure clue. Oh, I know what that is. I can do the map. Nah, we don't need him. Oh well, we do need his help because yeah, it makes sense. All right, so. Teleport over here because what I'm getting from that is that we need to freeze the statue's feetsies. Alright, so because there's water at its feet, right? Yeah, water. So then, logically, cold alone, frosty. Freeze. Stop melting soon, so yeah, see. All right. Oh. I think that's what it wants me to do. Yeah, because down here. Statue. Looks like we're going on a quest, children. Yeah? Someone say my name? I just did a big battle and forgot to unpause the fucking thing. Whoops. Oh. But I won. I won. It was a bit painful to deal with. But I won. Fun. Probably didn't need to use that big of a meal on this, but whatever. Alright, see? Artifacts. There we go, dude. Alright, we got that. Okay. Okay. Pocket watch. Thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be 5 things each, right? Sure. What happens if I max out my proficiency? So yeah. Almost lost that one. Oh, cool. So that's what happens when you max out your raw thing. I don't know, man. I've got some food already. I'll need to cook more. Oh, what's this? Is that a room? Oh. I am not strong enough for that. Okay. What's this? Okay. I need a key. Okay, guess I can't do that. Oh, wait, can I light these up? No. Oh, okay. Bang. Dead-eyed dick. That's funny. Okay, that's just rude. Ah, okay. Artifacts. I just need to try and link Doctor's file now. Let me complete it. You know, I might use a controller now. Okay. Xbox 360 controller. Okay. No, that's not working. Alright, no. That's gonna work, so I'll just go.
This statue of the Seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thing.
Hold on. Sorry, Paimon, useful info. Good. Okay. Just wanted to test its power. What? Dangerous energy to deal sustained damage. Try using the wind current generated and send it swiftly leave the ground. Ah, that's kind of painful. God damn it, I can't fucking get it to glide for me. Oh. Ow. Amber, fuck it. Damn it. Okay, fuck it. Amber, where are you? Thank you. Hell yeah. Nailed it. And I didn't get much out of it, actually. That only got from this. The world opens itself to those with noble hearts. Alright. Oh, that's where we gotta go. Let's see, what can I... Alright, so get that, I need to do. Alright, so get that, I need to do this way. Thanks, Noel. Oh.
Shot.
Yeah? Coming. Hold on. Alright. That's enough. Let's see what I get from this. Efficiency is a bit hard. I mean, no one's here now, so this can be opened up by a bomb, right? Oh, don't even need a bomb. inventory.
I'll catch up. Leave it all to me.
No, not that. I need inventory. Close enough. I don't think I get full set, man. Alright, so I should be going there. Okay, I can't predict that. Apparently this game has multiplayer as well, but I haven't gotten up to the high enough level to access that, so. Ah. All right, where'd he go? Set bonus. I'm guessing this must be the... Huh. Okay. Hold on, Amber. What's that? Oh, it must be one of these. Oh, that was a good. That was a Inspector Gadget reference. Just like go, bunny. That was. I like that, man. That was funny. Good joke. I will freeze that up, but first I want to check out what the fuck I saw here. Oh. defeat all enemies within 30 seconds. Oh, fuck. I don't have much to defeat this with, do I? Okay. How do I can't beat this guy. No escape. All right, for this one I'm definitely gonna need hold on. I need to heal up, Jesus. Chicken nuggies. Want some chicken nuggies? Good. I think I'll keep this place. Alright, clearly I need to switch on to... Okay. Interesting, interesting. Alright, all my metal attachments have been claimed. Deploy. Okay. So that worked. Just check out my quest items. Read. She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. All right. All right. Just making sure. She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. Okay, but how do I... Okay. X marks the spot, right? Alright. Did I resume? Okay. Just making sure I... Alright, okay. Just above... Right. Oh, they want me to freeze up... No, that's pretty smart. Okay, will I be able to climb this? Maybe. I will. I will climb this. Yeah, what's up, Chloe? I'm recording. Oh, okay. Cool. Proper flowers. Is that what they called? Huh, I wonder.
Sure took a lot of work, but in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind! Pylon's so let's go for it! Don't want anyone else to get there before we do.
Foreshadowing.
Like the treasure hoarders Gaia told us about. Anyways, Pylon just wants chance to borrow the sword to
cook.
No, you are nothing. Paimon, Paimon just definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play. All right, Paimon will save the chit chat for later. Treasure hunt.
Paimon, you fucking moron. I missed. Okay.
Dodge this.
Huh. Is that stuff the wooden floor? No. Alright. Alright, that's a long post. Okay. Alright. Let's have a look. It's a falcon coast. Right there. Okay, well, that was easy enough, I guess. Okay. Come on, dude, just climb. It's not rocket science, bro. Okay, you know what, fuck. Lisa, I don't want to actually use some power, so... Don't say. Hold on. I'm recording, Dad! It has to be a faster way to travel, right? Oh. What? Oh, okay. Oh, it's... Okay. It's fairies. Nice to have the simple cannon fodder again. How high are we? Oh my god. Pig, where'd you go? Okay. I need to live because I can't touch. Okay.
It's nearly time for afternoon tea.
Okay, I guess we're gonna climb back up, right? Climb up. Alright, now, can I...
Hey, Mitchell.
Not much, just playing the game, recording. Harbinger of Dawn, crit damage. Oh, it's right. I didn't even notice there's a cliff there, so I didn't need to climb at all. Well, that's helpful. Arcadian ruins. I'm on your down. I think. Okay, I need zap and shiver. Hold on. Shit. Hold on. Fine. Just going to the main. No, definitely not.
Where are you, my treasure?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Let's look around.
I'll save you. How about you let me take over?
Okay, time for murder.
Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on...
Keeping a low profile, how did words... Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as,
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan.
Haha, they're dead. Oh,
if you'd like to ask why, you can go see them. In Mons, or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently. The Knights.
Almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
You got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Fav- Wait, what are you?
You're not gonna get me.
Fuck. You just fucking ran off.
What is this? I didn't mean it.
Ah, shit.
What a troublemaker.
You, no. You're not gonna let me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fuck you.
Then, guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Get it from the back. In the head. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Ow.
My.
Freeze. Ow, okay. Ah, no.
Embarrassing, having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised, or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right, let's take him back.
Sir, yes, sir. Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders. All right, all right. Stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise, you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
let's go. Hang on, done talking to him.
Just a sec. You did help me out. So you do this is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory.
So yep.
If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say?
Well, if the reward is this harbinger of dawn...
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Fucking hell.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a surprise that you solved the puzzles all by yourself and arrived before me.
So it was you who left all those clues?
Indeed. However, even I believed the clues were too vague to be of any help to you. I was prepared to answer your questions. Quite impressive. This was the only thing that I did not anticipate in the entire operation.
What, that I could...
That was nothing!
No matter what you say, I acknowledge your wisdom. After all...
But some people do enjoy deceiving others with their wits.
What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you...
Nice. It's a pretty nice sword. Oh no, man, I've got bigger ones. Yeah, I could have put it. Yeah, my cold steel is better than that. Okay. Hell yeah. Oh, I can find weapons if I have multiple of them. Very intriguing. I don't know if anyone can equip that though. Yeah, okay, sure enough. That was pretty cool. Pretty cool. So yeah, that was a ruin guard, huh? When several animal put together, their power is released, even those without animal abilities can combine three animal abilities. I mean, there are other ways. Oh. Okay. Yeah. I was pretty quick to figure out that fucking thing. Ah, didn't get that. Alright, if I remember correctly. Fuck, okay. What, you can't escape me? Haha, I got a crab. Cabbage. Inventory. An insignia that shows for recognition. Can be exchanged for special items in Mondstadt. Okay. Interesting. Acquaintance. Alright. The shop. Ah, oh, it's asking for money then. I understand, but no. Okay. I've already got an amber though. Wish, that's what I was looking for. I've already got Noelle, so. Oh. Okay, wishes? I don't have many wishes. Oh. Alright. It's pretty interesting. Huh. Okay, might try to grab one of those. Right now, I kind of like the 10. See if I can get a new character. Oh. Okay. Alright. Understandable. Harbinger of Dawn, yeah, okay. Skyrider Sword. Black Castle. Skyrider Sword. Raven Bow. Sharpshooter's Oath. Oh, a new character. Scroops. Oh. Sharpshooter's Oath. Yep. Okay. Who's this? What does she do? Okay. She seems pretty good. Oh. Hey, that's pretty good. Alright, let's go to inventory. Let's do the duplicates first. Oh. Ah, I'm already equipping a raven. Huh? Alright, we're gonna need just description. Refine. So that requires this. Come on, I just selected that, you know? Jeez. Bane of Flame and Water, increase your... I think that's pretty cool. Okay. All right, and for this, I think. If I have to equip you. It's gross, huh? It's pretty Alright. Oh, right. Harbinger of Dawn. Alright. Set up. Phew. One, two, three, four.
There's still a long road ahead.
Amber is basically just... Oh! That's pretty cool. Oh wow, it really is a bit faster. Oh, Amber, can you snap that?
Bet you can't keep up with me.
Okay, that's not what I was intending to hit. I'm just fucking surprised that it hit that thing. It's gross. Okay, okay. What that does. Okay. 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 It's pretty interesting. I don't even know what this is. I just found it and said, oh no. She's pretty young. Come on. let's if I get heat ready. Alright. It's pretty cool. This game pretty cool. I'm gonna stop recording.